talk about this win tonight. It looked like you were trying to score pretty early, but it was scoreless at halftime. What opened up in the second half for you all to get the goals?
I think, like, the second half was just a matter of urgency. Like, players coming back from the first half, like, the only thing they had in mind is, like, take care of business here at Lane tonight. And I think that's what we just did, starting to repress and just press high and then just move the ball faster.
Talk about the defense. You all held them to 2 shots for the entire match.
The defense and the midfield, most of the midfield, they did a pretty good job, like, denying the balls through and just helping with the half spaces. It was a really good work from them.
You had a goal yourself. Kino also had 2 himself. He had a big one last week against Georgetown. Talk about his play over the last couple weeks.
Even in practice, you can see, like, he becomes happier. I don't like goals make people happy. And scoring last week, like, helped him a lot. And here today, you even see, like, he always want to do more. And with the playing time, his confidence is getting back slowly. He's doing really good. I just hope it keeps going that way.
Speaking of keep going, you got a really big match on Friday at Virginia. What did you take from that win against Georgetown last week that you're going to take to number one?
I just think this group can achieve everything. It's just a matter of mentality and how we get to Virginia. It's just going to be a business trip like any other trip. We're just going to take care of business and come back here.
Well, safe travels.
Thank you.
Good luck.